In this video, we will explain the Measure 3D function of the Leica DISTO Plan app. For many projects, it's necessary to measure the space as a 3D model in order to achieve the greatest possible flexibility when working with the data in a CAD system. First, select a suitable location where the relevant measuring points can be measured well. Mount the DISTO on the P2P adapter and on the tripod. Switch on the DISTO. Open the DISTO Plan app. Connect the device via Bluetooth or wireless LAN. Start in the P2P function, the Measure 3D function. The app immediately detects if the DISTO device supports the P2P measurement capabilities. Make sure that your DISTO is leveled before starting. The first measuring point defines the origin of the coordinate system. The second point, the direction of the x-axis. The device must be turned horizontally between the first and second measuring point. If this is not the case, the DISTO will ask you to select another second measuring point. Go ahead with your measurements. If you make a measurement within 5 cm of an existing point, you will be asked if you want to use the existing point instead. This is important when measuring area outlines. You can now measure lines, points, or areas as needed to best capture your object. Simply select the line function again to start with a new line. With back or undo, you can easily undo and repeat the measurements. You can change the view of the measured object on the screen at any time. You can change the drawing settings, such as the text size or the display of dimensions, in the Tools menu of the app. Please note, once the drawing in Measure 3D is closed, no further points can be added, as the location of the device may not be changed between measurements, and this could not be guaranteed. When you are finished with all measurements, you can create a PDF export with the image of the currently selected viewing angle. The dimensions for the individual lines, and if applicable, the areas, are listed in this PDF. Export the data in DXF or DWG format for further use in CAD programs. You can send the data to the office right away or download it later in the office via the USB cable. In the CAD program, the 3D data can also be easily converted and saved as 2D data if desired. 3D Measure is supported by DISTO S910, DISTO X3 and X4 on a DST360. Watch also our other how-to videos about the DISTO Plan app.